Okey-dokey.
Born at a young age, Luigi was swiftly snatched by a cluster of ne'er-do-gooders and sealed away in the deepest, darkest depth of a fortress. The bathroom, the stomach-churning pipes, overran with clogs, and grime-infested bowels of the restroom were incredibly distressing to the already frightened infant. Absolutely made worse by this guy, who was shrieking the entire time. This, unsurprisingly, played a heavy role in shaping Luigi's future as a plumber.